Sunday kind of love, a love to last past Saturday night. And I'd like to know, it's more than love at first sight. And I want a Sunday kind of love. Oh, yeah, yeah. I want a love that's on the square. Can't seem to find somebody, someone to care. And I'm on a lonely road that leads to nowhere. Saben que tendrán nuestro apoyo y ayuda en todo lo que necesiten. Y recuerda que siempre serán mi niño, mi cojo y mi tesoro.
A certain kind of lover who will show me the way in my arms. Need someone, someone to enfold, to keep me warm when Mondays and Tuesdays grow cold. Love for all my life to hold. Oh, and I want a Sunday kind of love. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't want a Monday, Tuesday, a Wednesday, a Thursday, Friday, or Saturday. Oh, Sunday, Sunday, I want a Sunday kind of love. Oh, yeah. Sunday, Sunday, Sunday kind of love. Thank you.
take my whole life to. For I can't help falling in love.
We have now reached the moment when you can exchange your personal vows.
Sarah, from our first salsa night at Agava to the everyday joys that we find with our doggos, Otis and Luna, our journey has been nothing short of magical. I never dreamed, when I first laid eyes on you, that you would become the heartbeat of my life. Love has a funny way of sneaking up on us. For me, it wasn't in grand gestures or epic declarations, but in those quiet moments when I realized I'd choose an ordinary night with you over anything else in the world. You've shown me what it means to love selflessly through the aroma of your home-cooked meals, our shared memories from Cornell to Philly to Miami, or even when miles stretch the distance between us, your support and care have been my anchor. And if I were wearing an eye patch right now, I'd say you are the one for me. I promise to always be there for you, to dance with you even when there's no music, to cherish the meals that you cook and the moments that you create. I promise to be your shelter in the storm and your partner in every new adventure we embark upon. In you, I found not just love, but also home. And I promise, as we journey forward, to continually make our love the priority, to stand by you, to cherish you, and to forever be the man that strives to make you the happiest. I love you, Sarah, today and always.
In the last 6-7 years, in what has felt like the blink of an eye, we have not only seen the world, but we've created a home for ourselves within it. Not just in Philly, Miami, Davie, or wherever else we may wander to, but within the friendship and love we've nurtured that just seems to grow deeper with time. I feel overwhelmingly lucky and proud to be your wife. Thank you for always supporting and loving me. Oh my gosh, I can't do this. Pleasantly. Thank you for always supporting and loving me, for your endless patience and laughter, and for being a great parent to Otis and Luna. I promise to always put us first, that every decision I make will be one for the life we're building together. I promise to stand by you in life's most joyous moments, but also when we encounter its inevitable challenges. I vow to always find home in us, wherever we may be. Take your own mucho. I love you so much. My heart is so full.
Lazaro, as you place this ring on Sarah's finger, please repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
And with it, all that I have and all that I am.
And with it, all that I have and all that I am.
Feel as empty as a drum.
Sarah, please repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
And with it, all that I have and all that I am.
And with it, all that I have and all that I am.
I don't know why I didn't
It is therefore with great pleasure that I do now pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal these vows with a kiss.
When
the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning love bears heavy on my mind, then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. Instead of me, always seems to know the way. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
Gentlemen, please stand up and raise your glasses to the bride and the groom, and congratulations.
Los admiro como pareja y no podría estar más feliz por ustedes dos. Se complementan en todos los sentidos. Hacen planes juntos, tienen metas, sueños, disfrutan sus aventuras y eso hace que su relación se fortalezca y crezca.
Laz, I love you, bro. Mere words can't express what you mean to me. I'm blessed to have you as my brother, and I'm thankful you're finally able to find a special person who will love you for the rest of your life.
You've done a wonderful job at showing us how to be adults and have a beautiful and healthy relationship, and I can't wait to see what other adventures you have in store for us. So I'd like to raise a glass to Sarah and Laz. I wish you full hearts and stomachs for your whole lives together. Please raise a glass and cheers to the happy couple.